Hello, Switch Raptors, and welcome back to Mega Man 11. Today we're going to be, We are going to be tackling the next Raw Master Blast Man. You didn't hear anything. Blast Man Adventure. No! Okay, maybe I could try stuff like this? How did that wait backwards? I'm feeling the explosion. Oh my god, don't go to this amusement park, everyone!
That's a bad idea.
Our Blast Man. I can feel the explosion, yo. Let's try this new. That's a new one. Oh god. She hit him right in the face. Oh my god. that's so bizarre. Oh my god. It's so easy. Oh. Just get hit, run! I need to. Oh,
I'll be back.
Remember, guys, we already beat this game, so we know, like, all the topics and stuff. We are going to destroy you guys. Wow, we destroyed him. Fuse Man, light up the place. Yeah.
More extra lives.
That was more. Whoa, guys. Whoa. Wait, is this not... Oh, wait, what? What? Why?
He's running around.
This episode, you might not be able to see my tongue. We have enough weapon tanks. Try this all.
Let's take that.
Oh, god. Oh, shoot. Wow, I'm glad I didn't get hit. In Smash Brothers, when you see Rush for his Mega Man's up special, this is so weird. Whoa. Whoa indeed, Mega Man. Wow indeed. Well, we destroyed them. Okay, I'm just gonna weapon tank it now because we're like really close to the boss. No, weapon tank.
Oops.
Oh,
it's okay, you have like a ton of them.
Hydra will be the best for this. Zebra Gamer, I'm not trying to make fun of you.
You should check out the possum.
Yeah, he's dead.
Is that? Did you make that up?
No! Mom told me. No.
Okay, be careful.
It
looks like it's gonna hit.
Rush. Let me up. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Leave it, wow. And would you look at that?
Wow, we're already there.
Yeah, wow, we're already there. The last boss is so easy. I mean, last boss is so easy.
I've got a pretty short fuse.
I don't care. It's not hard. Hearing. Heads up, indeed. We're almost dead. We didn't even.
Ready to blow.
That was easy.
Whoa.
Did he just curse?
No.
Oh my god.
Is that something that flashed in his pants or something?
Oh my god. I'm used to Mega Man 7. I really want. I don't. You don't play it, but then he just goes down and then zoom, super up. Yes, I was waiting for this so long. Got the Lemon Chain Blast. Okay, I need to read it. Shoot Blast Man's very own sticky bombs. Connect up to four bombs via the red line for a bigger blast. Try while power gear is active to unleash massive bombs. No, I want to try to beat via the red line. Oh god. Oh, this coronavirus! Yeah, that's how it feels like to die.
He's totally vanished, Mega Buddy. Maybe he decided to turn tail and run. Huh?
What is it, Otto?
There's someone hijacking our signal.
Could it be?
Indeed it could. My team is neither runs nor hides.
Wily.
Light, and you, Mega Man. How dare you use my double gear system?
Now oh my gosh, the line, oh,
I'll turn
here.
You into scrap myself. I'm at point E1685578.
What news?
Come to my gear fortress. I'll be waiting for you.
Gear fortress. That's all we needed. I'm heading out, Dr. Light.
It's time to finish this.
Good
luck, Mega Man. It's up to you to stop Dr. Wily.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
You can do it, Mega Man!
Mega, be careful
out there. Oh my god,
Mega Man 3? Okay.
Oh. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.